What up, guys? It's me, Matt's Gaming, here with another video. We got GTA 5 story mode. So, yeah, we're gonna steal the car for bad credit. I don't know what's gonna happen. But I'm taking this fucking Massacre. Fuck this shit. I'm taking a Massacre.
Like that? Bobby Big Dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit. Because I'm good. Should I drive first person? I don't think so. I'm not.
Everything, let's nigga. Go.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Well, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now let's it's go. Back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it
let's
do.
Let's go. Hey, hit me on the speaker. Massacre versus R8.
Looks like that? For sure, homie.
Yeah, whatever you say. Yeah, whatever you say.
I'm gonna use that ability right now, but we gonna do.
There's a car right here.
Let's go. I think he's gonna beat me. That's what I always lose in this point. I can escape the cops easily. This brings us car. I want to drift them. Oh shit.
Hey, screw you too, homie. Okay.
I'm gonna use the Paul Walker shit. Bitch, nigga. That Paul Walker shit was success.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, this is...
You an asshole, driver.
Well, this guy to have good handling.
You say.
One, bitch, let's go. Nigga, owe me 100 bucks.
What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that you...
Nigga, drive safe as fuck. You're gonna get a fucking
oh,
car
shit,
accident.
The one time.
I'm cool, telling you, Lamar, you gonna be a sweet at a homie, nigga.
I see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit my ass.
Let's go. I wish I could do face cams like through the Elgato software. but I don't have the HD 60, so never mind. I tell you so you can already use, but that you can use. Like someone. I'll put it in the map. Let's go to the destination. I'll run first person. Good thing we made it. 6 minutes already. That was so short. That was a short of a mission. So we're gonna do one more mission. Like,
and I will not sell you this card.
Squad.
I will not. You make my skin crawl.
Watch this cutscene. It's gonna be a little bit funny. So.
This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean. N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he real a man, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show
back me. Off, fool. Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
And watch that shit, homie.
Okay, so as you can see, that part was a little funny.
Yeah, Twain got a fat peas eye.
But I'm not funny because
I'm not. With all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
Yeah, she grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Nice drive! Okay, so here are this cutscene.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
I'm gonna reverse this shit.
Keep struggling, you heard? Them devils
yes,
missed on my
I
level.
Remember what happened
city is saying in trouble. Blow scandals saying in trouble. I hear that.
Because that bitch is in jail now. That's
just watch this cutscene.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, fucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
Okay, let's just start first saving the game before get haircut and stuff because okay. Let's see if we can. Okay, so was a lot of problems, but let's go ahead and use save. So we can come back to the story again. And yeah, okay, so let's just get a fucking haircut and then.
Are you cooking for me tonight, boy?
Let's just get a haircut.
Hey, what's going down, homie? All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Okay. Let's go to. First, let's take a haircut. Where's the closest part? American muscle class has a lot of power.
Oh, well, fuck this.
I'm gonna fuck.
This is a joke.
I need to cut the fucking hair. I don't care what's the name. Just cut the fucking hair. I don't give a fuck.
Come on in, honey.
Okay, let's do some stuff. We're gonna do the Simeon mission, and then we're gonna end the video there. So, fucking, give me a haircut, fucking beard.
Let's see what you like.
I'm gonna give him a beard. First beard. I'm gonna give it that kind of a beard. Yeah. So, I don't know why is he here.
Is this Shazane?
Okay.
I'll leave if you want, man.
Shut up, dude.
Let's get that hair. And
oh.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. I never said that.
Come back anytime.
I know. Fuck him. Guys, fuck him.
Let's do this shit. I don't know why my friend was joining. I'll cut that little piece apart there. Let's go to Simeon. Let's go. And then we're gonna end the video there. I think that'll be about 20, 30 minutes. I don't know if I fail, but. And hope you guys enjoying this series. I want to start something new. And yeah, so hope you guys enjoy.
Goddamn! Crazy fucker!
Man, the fuck? my back. Oh yeah, it is my back. That reverse driving though, let's go. Okay, let's do this shit. Look at the...
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you.
This
so
is the part I really, really hate.
Yeah, look, man.
Jake's in that little motherfucker.
We've been together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are employed.
Yeah, I'll just...
Huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do, and I do it, and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want, and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, homie?
What's up, dog?
Fraklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to get us... What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made a payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga.
Let's go. Let's take the, not my car, because my car is slow as fuck. Let's take.
You drive.
Let's go. Let's take this rapid bro. Why don't you drive, little bitch?
You nigga, I wish I had the cut. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker took
oh, drift. Oh, that drift. That drift was sick.
With the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck,
I was not even paying attention.
I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, alright?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have the required surplus of paper and deficiency in brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike. Down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dawg.
This whole setup design is
And just to know, I'm using control food. I'm not sponsored by them or anything, because if I was sponsored with them, I would have, like,
in and out, no fucking trauma.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brash, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That's Simeon a funny. Dude, though, it's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit. The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
I think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait! Away from me! Yeah. For example, agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Let's go. Be cool. You don't have to be that mean, Lamar, you fucking idiot. Fucking bullshit.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Let's go.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, I'm keeping
pussy
it
the only thing that's smooth
fucker.
Up in this shit. Man, what exactly did I do in the past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is a shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. Got to be in one of these motherfuckers.
Okay.
Ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucker right in here, man.
No shit, niggas.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit! Mamo! Fucking die! Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass.
Yeah,
that's right.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that hit. Just going up, homie! Shit! On your left! Find your bitch ass and cover!
Fuck you! Ha, I'm reloading!
Find cover, Holmes! Let's go!
These marks don't even know what we're here for!
You just blast they people! That might be why they're irritated!
Hey, I'm reloading!
Jingo, yeah.
Ooh. Yo!
They got me pinned down, shoot that gas can! Fuck me! Even the shit out, homie, grab the shotgun! Just when I thought this shit was clearing up!
You sure picked the right people to pick a fight with, nigga!
This fool on the top!
Okay, so sorry I was muted for a while, I don't know why, but it doesn't matter, so.
Brincale, homie!
Fuck, they must have heard some shit!
Oh, was your daddy drinking when he helped you out?
Find your bitch ass and cover! We got to move! Get in behind that truck, homie! Motherfuckers on the scalp of the zombie. Shoot up that cannon.
Oh, shit.
Follow me. Let's get through this. Damn, it's a gang of niggas out here. They got their whole hood with them.
So much for legit work.
Up there, to the right. Hit that car, they trying to get out of here. How many they got? Some more of them niggas. Light them niggas up. You still breathing, homie?
Yeah. Barely, homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
And that a motherfucker is right there. Hey, nigga, come here. We got your pink slip. May as well get this shit done.
Man, this is fucking crazy.
Yeah. Go fast.
You crazy motherfucker, why we have to pop all them people?
You was there too? Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did. We need to shoot them off the bike. A couple of scratches better than nothing. Get that bike back! Lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocence.
All right, drive safe.
Alright, you want me to drive? I'll drive the bike on first person. don't subscribe to my people in the faves on my channel, or if you're on your phone, you can check the channel. Yeah, and for go subscribe to them, they're all my friends. I like just watching them. Yeah. So go subscribe and like the video. Yeah. After this, we should. I'm gonna show you something. It's real fast. I'll show you. I think you could only do it with like motorbikes that are fast. Not like these bikes. But motor gang, not gang bikes, but motorbikes.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro.
Okay, so that's gonna be second.
Nigga,
so
that's that Apache blood.
Be 27 minutes. Can't but that's good. So hope you guys like this video. I'll see you guys.
But we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'm gonna keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron.